That's the other tomato plant. Did one in the soil and one in a bucket. They're both Brandywine, so we'll see what happens. That's my onions. They get so much wind, they just fell apart. And over here is the other potatoes in the 5-gallon buckets. So we'll see how they do. And that's Kathleen's perennial garden. Doing really good. I had to rescue a chippy in that black pipe. It was trying to go to the roof. So now I gotta hook it back up.